Fel rhan o'r enwebiaeth yma, fi wedi bod yn gweithio ar nifer o prosiectau dros y blynyddoedd diwethaf yn arwen ar cynaladwyedd o fewn y gyfadran enwedig trwy gyfrwng y Gymraeg. Felly mae'r Cymraeg wedi bod yn hanfodol really, cynaladwyedd o fewn y maes i fi wedi bod yn dysgu. Trwy gweithio gyda myfyrwyr gyda cynaladwyedd, fi'n credu bod gyda creadigrwydd, fi'n credu bod deunyddiau yn hollol bwysig ac felly trwy canolbwynt ar modiwl sydd yn ffocysu ar cynaladwyedd, oedd y myfyrwyr wedyn ni yn gallu wir meddwl am beth yn defnyddio. Felly lle oedd y glud yn dod, beth yw'r defnydd yn, beth yw sort of bywyd y defnydd yn, beth sydd yn digwydd iddo fe wedyn ni, beth sy'n mynd i ddigwydd os fi'n taflu hwn i ffwrdd. I'r eitha, rili, oedd un merch yn meddwl, oce, okay, doedd ddim eisiau defnyddio dim deunydd, o'n i bai bod y deunydd hynny yn mynd hollol nôl i'r pridd yn y diwedd, ac felly fi'n credu bod hwnna'n yn rili bwysig o ran deunyddiau. One of our students then developed from that the notion of make, do and mend. And so that was really important, that she had to make, do and mend, looking back to post-war sort of using products or reusing products. And so that's been really quite interesting to look at. So looking back to look forward really, to look after our future generations and this world in which we live in. My language, my culture also lives in as a part of that, and it's really important. Ac yn sgil hynny, dros y tair blynedd diwetha hyn, ni wedi bod yn rhedeg cwrs cyfrwng Cymraeg yn hollol 100% trwy gyfrwng Cymraeg i fyfyrwyr gallu astudio celf a dylunio yma yng Nghymru yn iaith naturiol nhw. Oherwydd hynny, ni wedi bod yn gweithio gyda'r gymuned eang, felly mae myfyrwyr ni wedi bod yn gweithio yn Abertawe, gyda ysgolion a gyda plant ifanc wedyn ni yn arwen a'r cynaladwyedd, so yn defnyddio pethau fel ailgylchu gyda'r pobl ifanc a'r plant. Ac wedyn ni, trwy hynny hefyd, yn gweithio'n ddwyieithog, falle yn Gymraeg ac yn Saesneg, neu'n Gymraeg neu'n Saesneg, a gweithio gyda'r Tet yn Llundain, sydd wedi bod yn hollol gyffroes. Felly yn ehangu'r prosiect, yn ehangu cynaladwyedd ar draws Pryden, really. Felly, ond gyda Cymraeg yn arwen, ac felly mae hwnna i fi wedi bod yn holl bwysig. Within my role in the university, I've been involved with a range of projects that have had student impact as well as personal impact. Sustainability for me is really important, and as well as being a Welsh person with a kind of a culture and language which is rare, it's not very big, and therefore to bring that onto the sustainability agenda has been vital for me as a creative practitioner. My colleagues and I over the past year worked on the Green Impact Project, which is run by the National Students Union, and we really wanted to look and explore at what we were doing here within the Art and Design faculty. We were very fortunate in achieving the gold award in our first year of doing it on the Green Impact Award. And I think that was really exciting for us that we managed to do that, and it really made us look at what we were doing. In terms of Green Impact, we also worked with St. Michael's College in Vermont. They wanted to come here to look at sustainability in Wales, and so working with another country, another culture, who was looking at or putting the spotlight really on what we were doing in Wales was really exciting. Through working with Vermont then, we created an International Sustainability Summer School, which we hope to replicate in the coming years. Vermont certainly want to have further engagement with us. We've also attracted some attention from other universities in New York in terms of that, and hopefully we'll be able to develop further summer schools that may actually grow into something bigger. The university has developed a directorate called Inspire, and through Inspire, a sustainability committee has been developed. The idea of the committee is to have a wide voice. Therefore, it's not like other committees where there are only nominated members. There are other members, member representatives from all the schools in the university, which I think is amazing, really, because it gives you a powerful voice and a voice that goes right up to the top within the university. And in one of the committees, I planted a seed in terms of developing perhaps subtitling onto video conferencing so that the committees could be held bilingually, both in Welsh and English. It's grown now into a very powerful tool in which we are now able to hold video conferencing with instantaneous translation. So that's an oral translation rather than subtitling. As a creative practitioner, I work with the community and have done so since I graduated. The community is really important for me. Felly mae gweithio wedyn ni mewn modd cynaladwy gyda gymuned, gyda diwylliant, gyda diwydiant, gyda pobl, gyda pethau yn hynod bwysig i fi fel ymarferydd creadigol.